That could be a lot of things. None of them nice.
Quit it.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Lord, you do this! Jessica! Oh my god!
Shit!
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
That's not good. That's really not good. Why wouldn't I end up in the creepiest place on planet Earth?
different. Inside.
want press snooping around this paradise. Just gets better and better.
So, what have we here?
Stogie stash exposed. Maybe this will keep the wolves fat and happy. Easy, boy. Easy. That's a good boy. That's right. Hey, guy. You like that? Yeah. Everyone likes a little loving, right? Locked.
Okay. Shit.
can't believe Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess, but some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. I feel better with an axe.
Oh, what now? This is locked, Matt. We'll break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Well, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
Okay, fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff, and I'm gonna...
Shh, just do it! One who got to Chris and Ash and Josh?
He's gotta know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way up there.
Well, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing. Great. No keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
Matt, we need another plan. We can't just sit around and do nothing.
Very friendly.
Unfollow.
Someone read. Hey, look! Fire tower.
Huh. Maybe that old fire tower will have like a radio or a phone or something.
It might.
Well, it's not like we have any other options.
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio!
We can use the radio to call for help. Somebody's gotta pick up the signal.
Wow, Matt, good call. Radio, so smart.
Why are you being so bitchy? We're in a serious situation.
Well,
here.
Matt, easy.
Brains.
just like magic. Come on down. We can totally get out here this way.
You all right?
Yeah, thanks. Maybe you should go first to protect me. Okay, easy now. Gosh.
Okay. Almost.
I'm feeling kind of faint.
Don't look down.
Whoa.
Okay.
Holy cannoli, thank God that's over.
Yeah, for real.
Doesn't work.
What?
The radio.
It'll work.
But, okay, if it doesn't, we need a plan.
Maybe we can just climb down.
Climb down what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Pull up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go.
I thought the police, like, swept the whole area.
Well, it looks like they missed this.
Where you step around here, Em.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy clifftop. Matt, what is that?
Hello? Guys? What are you doing out there? Being creepy. Okay. My clothes, really? Whichever one of you did this is off my Christmas list. Seriously, not cool, guys. Not cool at all. Chris? Josh? What the hell? Okay, it was all very funny, haha. Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, all right? You had enough? So what do we have here? For the rest of the weekend. Towel it is then. Okay, if you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded. The hell are you guys?
Thank you. Titty. Yeah, pussy.
Certainly didn't go according to plan. Now, did it? Such careful, brilliant plotting, and yet in a crucial moment you are foiled by your own inadequacies. I told you, everything you do has consequences. You think this mistake won't have repercussions? What you do and what you say causes things to change. All the good work we did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill. Your overwhelming fear of isolation. You have turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?